but easy question on pH value. And the question is like this: equimolecular solutions of following were prepared in water separately. Which one of the solution will record highest pH value? Ek hi molarity ka solution, magnesium chloride, calcium chloride, strontium chloride or barium chloride ka banaya gaya, jiski ki molarity ek hi hai. Equimolar ka means the same molarity. Aur aapse ye pucha ja raha hai, hum logon ko ye pata lagana hai ki ye jab solution charo ban gaye to sabse zyada pH kis solution mein paya jayega, which will have the highest pH. Ab iske liye humko is par dhyan dena hoga कि ये जो salts हैं, metals, cation, they belong to the alkaline earth metals and cations are magnesium, calcium, strontium and barium. Whereas the anion is similar, common anion is there and that is the chloride ion. So the positive charge on alkaline earth metals, as we know, is all dipositive, and chloride ion, of course, we know is one negative. So that way, what happens that when these are dissolved in water, they get hydrolyzed and form magnesium hydroxide. Their hydroxides are formed: calcium hydroxide, strontium hydroxide and barium hydroxide. This results into basicity of the solution, and the basicity of the solution depends upon the cationic size. Size of the cation, when the molarity is same and the chloride ions are there in every solution. So that way we find that in group 2, these are group 2 metals, alkaline earths. When we move from top to bottom, the cationic size increases, and this results into increase in basicity. And that way we find that barium, magnesium ke baad calcium hai, phir strontium hai, phir barium hai. Barium has got the highest size and therefore has got the highest basicity. Increasing order of basicity, as we find here, is MgCl2 ka sabse kam hai, usse jyada calcium chloride, phir strontium chloride, phir barium chloride. Hence a solution of barium chloride will record the highest pH. So that way we can say that our correct answer is the fourth option, that is barium chloride, and all other options are wrong. Please note, practically we have found that the pH of the barium chloride solution is greater than 7, whereas strontium chloride and calcium chloride is almost similar, equal and is equal to 7, whereas magnesium chloride ka pH 7 से कम होता है. और ये तो मैं आपको बता ही चुका हूं, इट इज बिकॉज ऑफ द हाइड्रोक्साइड फॉर्मेशन. सो दैट्स देयर. ओके, थैंक यू.